was trying to make a video but when you had cannons for the Ninjago characters. And bro, I deleted Kai. I was trying to get rid of some characters and I accidentally copied Kai into a different character and there was no back button. And I'm gonna cry. I'm lucky I sent the code of Kai to Ren because I went through me and Ren's messages and found my old Kai and now I have to remake him. So this will be great.